Hello, I'm Emanuela Kouroudi. I represent a ginning mill from North Greece. When I say ginning mill, to make it clear, we are a company that buys the raw material, the seed cotton, from the local farmers and gin it, separates the fiber and the seed. We are still producing cotton and we sell it international in order to go to the spinning mills and become later a yarn. I have some samples because I think that most of you maybe never saw raw material of cotton in your life. You just see fiber, so I will show you later. I am honored to be one of the first members of TCBL. We joined in, 2015 or 16, when sustainability was the hottest topic in the global fashion agenda. So it was clear that we had to make a project that has to be focused on sustainability in cotton. So we sat down with some partners of TCBL and we decided to produce a whole collection, 100% European and sustainable, made by cotton. As a business, we already run some certification, sustainability certification, so it wasn't difficult for us. We have some protocols that are followed by the farmers, the ginning mill, the spinning mill, and the brand. But it's not enough to claim that you are sustainable. You have to prove that being sustainable is better than just using the synthetic cotton. So we also started smart farming. That means we put some sensors and meteorological stations in the fields with the farmers. So we have a team of scientists that collecting all this data and give the right information to the farmers, to the ginners and to the spinners in order to do the right steps and be sustainable. We also have an annual report about all our sustainability sectors. So we produced a whole collection, 100% sustainable. We presented in the TCBL conference in Athens 2 years ago. So then we decided that we also have to be traceable. So we have to do something with traceability. And then we just put all the fields of the farmers in a map with all the information, what varieties of cotton they use, with all their diaries, when they water the plants, what they do in the fields. We also have some barcodes in the cotton we export, where you can scan the barcode and have all the information about the cotton and the farmers. Unfortunately, traceability stops in the spinning mill when all the yarns are cobbled, but now we are working on a pilot program with an American industry when you spray with DNA during the ginning process, and all this information lasts until a final garment, so you can just scan your shirt and you can have all the information of the story of the cloth. And we are also want to be transparent, so after last year's TCBL, when we heard a lot about blockchain, we are starting a new pilot program about blockchain and all the transparency in the whole supply chain. And we are very proud of being part of TCBL and all the opportunities to have to collaborate with the labs and the partners and services. And we are really excited about continuing being a part of TCBL Foundation. And this is an open call for everybody that may be interested in cotton and in sustainability and things that he could collaborate with us. That would be a huge opportunity for us because we want to going further and further every year, and maybe we will have another nice project to present next year. Thank you.